Jana here. Welcome back to my channel. So the skincare brand that we're going to be talking about right now is Seoul Skin. Seoul Skin is a Korean skincare and it's the first to introduce clinical grade, medical grade soap in the Philippines. Sorry guys, may binabasa mo dito na notes ko, research ko about this product that I have here with me. And yun. So, Seoul Skin, they have skincare line. Okay? So, ang pag-uusapan natin ngayon is yung skincare line ng Seoul Skin na Jinju White. So, before we get started, please make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you! So, the first product that we're going to be talking about is the Jinju White soap. It's this soap right here. This one. So, ito yung itsura niya, guys. Yan. Ito yung box niya. Yan. Actually, guys, nagamit ko na to. Tinuyo ko lang ulit siya, tapos nilagay ko lang ulit siya sa box para lang ipakita ko sa inyo. So, itong Jinju White soap, ang nakasulat dito sa box that it has pearl extracts and white 10 Korean advanced technology. So guys, I'm gonna read something here sa my box for you guys. So it says here that Jinju White is the latest technology advanced through the extraction of Earth's purest ingredients, clinically proven to brighten, lighten, and moisturize any tired and dull skin. It deep cleanses, unclogs, and minimizes pores, lighten dark areas, clear acne blemishes, remove acne scars, and brighten all over complexion. Who doesn't want that, right? Lahat tayo mga Filipino or kahit sin mga tao sa mundo gusto ang bright, radiant skin. So ang nakasulat pa dito is, achieve fair, smooth, even-toned skin with Jinju White Korean Derma Quality Soap. So guys, diba nakasulat nga dito may pearl extracts siya. So ano nga bang nagagawa ng pearl extracts? Ano ang benefits ng pearl extracts? So guys, mayroon ako dito ang copy, okay? So the benefits of pearl extracts is that it gives you instant youthful glow. So who wouldn't want that, right? And it's also rich in nutrients such as calcium, magnesium, and zinc. And these nutrients are vital for having that healthy skin. I think you can use this for your body also, but more on sa face ako, ginagamit ko to. Kasi like, of course, nagkaka-pimple din naman ako, diba? So, para lang mag-lighten yung mga pimple scars ko, this is what I use. And guys, for all the prices of these products, I'm just gonna list them down below. Okay? Yan. Tapos guys, ito pala, next is yung Seoul Skin White Strawberry Soap. Ito guys, when you open it, it consists of 3 soaps here inside. Siyempre, dalawa na lang siya kasi ginagamit ko yung isa. Bale, sinabi ko kanina, diba, yung ito ginagamit ko sa gabi. Tapos, ito yung ginagamit ko sa body ko. So, parang ito na rin yung ginagawa kong pang mukha ko. Pang sabon. Pag nasa shower ako. Okay? So guys, ito, sobrang ano lang to, sobrang ganda rin ito because it has glutathione and arbutin. As for you guys who doesn't know, glutathione is for whitening and it's also the most powerful antioxidant. Okay? Ano, sikat na yan, diba? Yung glutathione, lahat nagpapagluto na. Turok, soap, lahat. And guys, ang maganda rin sa glutathione, it really brightens your skin as well. As in, natanggal din yung discoloration ng mukha. Yung mga dark spots, yung mga ganon, ganyan, mga keme, mga arbutin din. So they said it's a natural skin lightening and brightening agent, which is really nice. Kasi hindi siya harsh sa skin mo. And this I use for my body. Kaya dalawa na lang siya guys, kasi ginagamit ko siya. Kasi maganda talaga siya. Kasi nakikita ko na nawawala yung discoloration ng skin ko. Kasi marami akong peklat guys, mga kagatang lamok. So, try nyo na to. Kung ayaw nyo maniwala sa akin, kung feeling nyo nagiging biased ako, guys, try nyo muna bago kayo mag-judge. Okay? Okay. And then next, syempre, after maghilamos, ang kailangan natin gawin is mag toner. So this is the Jinju White Lightening Radiance Toner. Ito yung itsura niya, guys. This is the product. As you can see, it's color white and it looks very clean. Ito yung box niya. So, nakasulat dito sa box is Lightening Radiance Toner plus Serum. And then, of course, I'm gonna read something from the box again. So, this toner daw is the latest in Korean skincare technology. Produces this 2-in-1 skincare product that combines the benefits of using a toner and the serum. Oh, diba? Serum na, toner pa, san ka pa, diba?
Wow!
Made with pharmaceutical-grade ingredients that is clinically proven to promote youthful, lighter skin with conscious use. So, meron pa guys, babasahin ko pa. Boring na kayo kung gusto nyo, pero gusto ko lang talaga basahin sa inyo kung ano talaga yung andito na sa box. So, it combats skin pigmentation to lighten skin tone. Gusto ko yun. Revitalizes dull-looking skin for brighter, youthful glow. Siyempre lahat tayo gusto magmukhang bata lagi, di ba? Minimizes appearance of pores for improved skin texture. Para makamit natin ang Korean skin. Alam mo yon, yung parang wala talaga silang pores. Pag kahit yung ganyan sila, parang, girl, saan yung pores mo? Andaya, ano ka, manikin? Mga ganon. Parang mga dull. Yung mga dull skin ng mga Korean. Okay, meron pa. Delays early signs of aging. Oh my god! Kailangan ko to kasi addict ako sa anti-aging, guys. Promotes faster skin cell turnover. Hydrates the skin's outer layer for smoother and softer skin, like baby bum skin. Replenishes skin's natural moisture to prevent loss of firmness and plump skin. Replenishes skin's natural moisture to prevent loss of firmness and plumpness. Diminishes appearance of pimple marks and skin discoloration. So, syempre guys, ito, gagamitin nyo lang siya tuwing after mag-hilamos. Ito yung unang-una nyo gagamitin, toner, para lang matanggal talaga lahat ng dumi sa face at para maging Korean skin na rin kayo.
Wow!
Syempre, after ng mga yon, kailangan natin gumamit ng sleeping mask. So, this is the Jinju White Brightening Sleeping Mask. It can be used for your face and your body. It says that it has whitening, moisturizing, spot correcting, and skin tightening. Skin tightening, oh yan oh, para sa mga lumalolo ng mga mukha, bilhin nyo na to. Ito ang itsura niya guys sa loob. Puti siya, yan, puti na mask. Mananakot kayo ng mga... mga kasambahay nyo kapag nakita kayo na to sa gabi kung iinom ng tubig sa kusina. Sabihin nila may white lady. So, ang ingredients na to guys, hindi ko na siya lahat sasabihin yung ingredients. Pero, meron siyang collagen, alpha arbutin, jojoba oil, aloe, and grapeseed extracts, glutathione, papaya extracts. Yung mga yon. So, ang nag-stand out sa akin dito is yung collagen, vit C, and yung alpha arbutin. Guys, di nyo ba alam mo, ang alpha arbutin is a natural skin lightening and brightening agent. Diba? Hindi siya chemical talaga, but I think it's extracted from a fruit. I just don't know what fruit it is. After I used everything, guys, yung itong lahat na itong saline na to, nakikita ko talaga na nagbabrighten yung skin ko. No joke, okay? No joke talaga. Nagbrighten siya, tapos nawala yung mga, ano yan, yung mga acne scars ko, it lightened talaga. Guys, kung ayaw nyo maniwala sa akin, why don't you guys try it, okay? You guys buy this para makita nyo yung nagsasabi ako ng totoo. Okay? So guys, I'm gonna put the video right after this and then I'm just gonna show you guys on how I use everything. Okay?
ko ginamit dito, promise, para kayo ng spa. It smells so good. And you just need a little bit for your whole face. Massage niya lang. Ayan. Para mag-circulate ang blood na maayos sa ating face. It's minty. Minty na hindi naman masakit sa mata or sa nose or sa balat. Super para ka talaga nagpa-spa. Ang ganun. Ayan. Nagpa-spa kayo. Nasa bahay lang kayo, diba? Sleeping time!
So guys, dito na nagtatapos ang ating skincare review. And I hope you like my video. And please make sure to like this video. And please do follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, kung ano man yan, social media accounts. Basta lahat naman yon, pangalan ko lang ginagamit ko lagi, Jana Ferrari. Okay? Thank you for watching this video, guys. And I hope you liked it. Goodbye! Till the next video!